Part 1. White Clouds. Blue Sea Moon. The Goddess's Rite of Rebirth.
I don't have a lot to say about Chapter 4, because it's just a solid level. The map is laid out to give players multiple routes. There's the straight shot forward to the boss, but you would be taking fire from both sides, and you'd have to dance around the Death Knight, which makes for a fun challenge. And the Death Knight himself is also a bonus challenge, and hearing that he moves in Lunatic and Infernal has me extra excited. The quote-unquote normal path naturally draws you to split your party in half to deal with the forces that would otherwise pincer you. This is a much better implementation than in Chapter 2. The initial split has the combat center around these tight pillars that emphasize range combat and mini choke points. These are nice, I like these. Whether you chose to go straight forward or to split off, there are enough enemies that in each group you would be fighting about one student per one enemy, making you have to pick and choose your battle strategically. Plus it has well-placed reinforcements that try to pincer you. This map is fucking hot fire! The only negatives I can really think of is maybe put more of those tiles around the map. They don't get much use, honestly. The turn count is too high, lowering it on hard mode to like 20 or even 15 would have been fine. And then there's the treasure chest. Now this is a grievance I have with the game in general, but I feel like it stands out the most here. Why is this guy holding one chest key, and it's right next to the chest that they're probably going to be used for? Like, I don't get it. Why don't they just give the enemy that item to drop when he dies? It feels like looting with extra steps. If this is for story reasons, they're the thieves, right? They broke into this tomb, that's the whole point of this mission, is to stop the thieves. So why isn't he doing anything? Why isn't he stealing the treasure? Why is he guarding it? Did he lock up the treasure there? Did he put it there? Is he one of us? I don't get it. It's dumb, and I hate it, and it's stupid, and it's dumb. And like, there's barely a point to chests even. You can buy as many keys as you like, and you have access to all of them through the convoy. You don't even need a thief class, they're not even worth it. Chests are dumb in this game, why'd they put them there? But yeah, this map is all around really good. I'm gonna give it a solid 8 out of 10, it's really well designed. Thank you.